CairnGorm now on the 18th of April 2010. First time this century we've cut up the CairnGorm CANON to mark some scar. Covered the whole hill, 3 inches of fresh. Temperature's gone up a bit now, so we're just washing the cast border before we switch it off. And it works, pumps works, water works, plenty of power. Bring it on.
How effective the snow cannon is, isn't it?